Frankly, I'm against the violence that has taken place over the last 5 days, but at the same time, I'm against crowdfunding for this policeman, because it's the victim's family who need the crowdfunding, not the policeman.